Welcome back to my Minecraft videos. Not much has happened since last time. Well, nothing has happened since last time, I should say. This is episode. I may even very well upload it as that. But this is episode 17. And that sheep just hurdled that ledge to get at me. Where are we going, sheep? Are you sure? Okay, then. I should make steps for that. Wait, can we... in this episode, I still don't know exactly what... Aw, man. What exactly I'm gonna do. But I would like to get something decent done. Ta-da! Sweet. Alright then. So you guys are giving some, good suggestions. I'm, liking what I'm hearing. Well, not hearing, but reading, I should say. I believe what I do want to do is have Strider 1234 suggested that I should put a minecart system so I can get up and down faster. And I believe I will do that. Somebody suggested that they've made a boat, so I should make a boat, which seemed pretty interesting to me. I may have to try that. Not a boat, but yeah, a pirate ship or something like that. And what else was there? There's a couple other things. Can't remember exactly right now. But good suggestions. Keep them coming. I can't stress enough how much your feedback really helps this. And everything that goes into this. It really, really helps. Somebody said not to make it out of stone. But I really like stone. I forgot I changed my graphics on a different game because I was testing something. But they're back. Somebody suggested I make this into a nice big forest, which actually I might do. Either that or I'll get rid of this or half this and make that into a forest. Because I want to make my sunset view over this way. So I've got my sunrise, now I need my sunset. I believe I am off. Yeah, one. Oh, come on, two. It's one, two, three. So this should be here. That should be there. So there we go. So that is directly across. So, I have to say goodbye to this super awesome tree sometime later. Oh yeah, and you guys like long videos, so I'm really trying to make these as long as possible from now on. If they're not as long as you would prefer, I'm sorry. This isn't easy. I mean, it is easy to just sit here and play Minecraft, but it's hard to make them enjoyable. And I don't want just 15 minutes of me sitting here being stupid. Unless, you know, you guys wanted to see that. Wait, what am I doing? That would... No, because then I gotta get in the middle. So... That's how my mind works. I do one thing, think of something else, and then go, no, that is totally horribly wrong. But what I do need to do... What I do need to do is make a couple chests down here. My harvesting setup, so I don't have to always carry all this stuff back to the middle. Come on, there you go. I may have to set this up as an automatic farm, like I was trying to do that one time, so I don't have to always sit here and deal with it. Because if you guys haven't noticed, like, the past 10-15 videos I have, 15, past like, 5 videos I should say, I haven't touched this at all. Actually, about the middle of season or session two. Last time you guys saw me do something like this. Oh, the only everybody kept saying that they don't want to texture mod and all that fun stuff. Nobody said anything yet, but if you've noticed, my cursor has gotten extremely smaller. I really don't like the cursor from the game. I feel it's too bulky. I edited that down so to a personal preference size so that I don't have to deal with it. So there's that. Actually, let's get rid of this. And get rid of that. And do... I don't want to bump into that. There we go. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Do that. Oh, see, that's what I didn't want to do. Maybe I should just... There we go. That's better. So, I'll get back here and make my... Aw. Do I have any wood? Yes, I do. Okay. Replace you because I don't really think I'm going to be fighting anything anytime soon. This was horribly planned. There we go. So cool, I get 1.5 stacks every time I mine that. So that's a good setup. You got 3 extra there. So yeah, anyways. Sorry, I kind of trailed off there. Today's been like a big... Well, it'll have been yesterday for you guys. Has been a big Minecraft video kind of day. CNanners, X, and Sneaky Mode all put up videos yesterday. It was X's first in a long time. CNanners, I don't remember how long it had been for him. But I enjoy his a lot. They're pretty funny. He ended up riding a pig and killing it because it didn't serve his purposes properly. X... What did X do? I don't remember what X did. But his was fairly entertaining as well. Oh, I need that. And Sneaky Mode... what does Sneaky Mode do? I'm totally out of it today. But yeah, fairly interesting day for Minecraft videos. So I gotta do something interesting myself, but I can't think of anything, so it's probably not gonna happen. Oh, yeah, and that mob trap. You guys really haven't been too vocal about that. I'd love to hear your guys' ideas, suggestions, and all that fun stuff, because I don't know what to do with it. I'm not exactly the mob trap king. This is my first time that I've actually been able to make a mob trap, because I usually end up either blowing them up or something of the sort, or end up dying and just getting pissed and never going back to them. So that would be nice to hear your guys' opinion on mob spawn traps and all that fun stuff. So yeah. I will have to go out for coal soon because I'm using a lot of it and all this fun stuff. Oh! I had just put up a... earlier in the day, I had put up a video, sort of a montage of season 1 and 2 and all my creeper run-ins because I went on a walk earlier and a song came on my iPod that I hadn't heard in a really long time. And I wish I had heard it earlier because I would have talked about it before. But it's by the X's. It is called Creeper Kamikaze. It was made back in 2003. And it totally just fits this whole game. And if you guys haven't seen it yet, check it out. It should be the video before this one. Has its own little post on Minecraft forums under Creeper Kamikaze, the XEs. I keep changing it because some people, and the way I word it, sometimes some people wouldn't like even want to bother checking it out because they're like, oh, another guy, fucking music video, blah blah blah, bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. So I tried to make it, title as appealing to as many people as possible. But so I keep changing it, trying to make it sound better. But yeah, it's pretty funny. My music video, I admit, isn't the best. I didn't have much to work with. I didn't want to take other people's videos from YouTube. People be like, well, that's not your fucking playthrough and all that fun shit. So I took my own stuff, and from there I kind of mashed them together and put them to the music video. I think it's awesome. I got 100 views within like half an hour or an hour, something like that. And I want to know what you guys think. I didn't get many comments. My first comment was a "durr" comment, so not exactly inspirational. But yeah, I found it pretty. I was surprised when I looked on the Minecraft forums and nobody else had posted that song and any reference to it or anything, because it's called Creeper Kamikaze. I mean, how much more like. Not, I shouldn't say irony, but I don't know the proper word for it, because irony isn't the proper word, I know that much. But I just thought it was amazing that it fits so perfectly, yet nobody has ever brought it up. So just check that out. Just make your own videos for it, and I'll accept them as video responses. I do believe I'm going to get rid of the layout, the border, only if I can find a way to upload images as the thumbnail. So if you guys know how to add images as thumbnails, let me know, because it will, for one, it'll save me a lot of render time, because rendering this all out in HD is killer. And rendering it out in the size that I play in would help a lot. And yeah, so if I can find out how to keep my thumbnails with the layout but not have my videos with the layout, that would be great. So if anybody has any information on that, let me know. I will give you a shout out in the next video if that's what you want, or something. But yeah, just let me know, and it would be greatly appreciated. So this is about it for this video. Thanks for watching. I didn't really do much. It's kind of a chit-chat video of sorts. Oh, damn. But yeah, so get ready for the next video. Thanks for watching. I don't know what to say right now. I'm kind of out of it. Thanks for not complaining about my drunk video. Well, I wasn't drunk. I was hungover. But close enough. You know what I mean? Peace, guys.